How's it going, guys? Testpath here. I hope you didn't fail your test today. Otherwise, I'm going to be playing Paper Mario the Origami King. So, hopefully, I have a little bit of plans of what I want to do, but I'm not sure if we're going to be able to do it. It's also been a little bit since I've actually played, so hopefully I'll be able to get used to it. I don't know if there's anything... Oh! Okay, I'm glad I went back over here, because I was thinking, like, I feel like I missed something over here. But, yeah, there's a toad over there. Also, I kind of don't remember that much. Like, this part of the game is where my memory kind of falties a little bit. It's always not just doesn't encounter travelers, okay. Fortunately, we're fully booked at the moment here. Okay, that's a little unfortunate, but I don't think that's our goal. I think we're just trying to find someone who can read the language of the letters that we can't understand. Anyways, oh, Professor Toad, you're working with him? Well, unfortunately, he's out right now. Plus, I can give him the key to his room. That seems a little bit weird, but... sure. Why would you give him... or why would you give me the key to his room? Up the stairs in a second. You can't miss it. I have a question. I'm just wondering, because this is not a blind playthrough. What happens if I try to open this door now? Yeah, that did a trick. Should we head inside and see if the professor's in this room? Okay, well, I missed a cutscene. Or I skipped a cutscene, I probably should say. But it doesn't really matter. I guess it's more convenience sake and it slightly uses less time. Olivia, why do you need to, like, do that? So is anyone around who could help us? I mean, there's a journal log or something. Archaeology log, day XX, at long last a clue, this may unlock the secrets of the ancient ones. I recently discovered that the ancient treasures, an item that could provide key in my research. Okay, so we need a sun incense, apparently. A fair price. I can now make the sun altar. Is this his journal? I can't read his handwriting, so you'll have to help me. You say it? Didn't want to. Well, okay. That. So looks like we need some kind of item, a sun incense or something. Perhaps you have it. Now you get confused. Is our room on the first floor or the second floor? We made some minor adjustments on our rooms. You'll find the finest. And the pride and joy of the Sniff City Royale Hotel, an ancient mural on the second floor. On the main floor, you'll find your colleague's room. I assume it has with numbers of walls. Well, that reminds me, your colleague was asking after a particular trinket he had on display. I didn't want to sell it to him, but he simply. So I may have charged a bit more than it's worth. Feeling bad about that, so why don't you take another one, or take this one for free. Because that smells like the warm rays of the sun. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing to have an item that has that smell. Okay, well, I'm not gonna question. Well, if you're wondering, the cutscene that I did technically skip was, if you go up to that room, it'll, like, I think, like, the sniff guy, the one that's literally running the hotel, will say, like, oh, my mistake, like, we upgraded or something. And he, like, sorry for the bother, and then just, like, says to go back over there, so, yeah, I think it's something like that. Anyways, welcome to the dearest help. So we have, I never really... actually talk to him, but he tells me some information about something. Sandpaper Desert. The Great Desert is the largest desert in the region, known for its scorching sands. What about Dry Desert from Paper Mario? No. Many visitors enjoy a trip to the ancient altar statue of the sun altar. Or, I don't even know what I just said. Yes, Scorching Sandpaper Minor. Ah, the less great desert. It's still pretty great. You'll find the small just outside the gate in Snip City. There's even less great deserts located to the east and west, too. And, yeah. And that's also what, if I... over here. That's what these guys are about. I'm trying to talk to him. Today, keep Boulder as such a guest at the hotel. He can finally open these gates, and we can actually explore to the west and the east. Well, actually, this is the far east, actually. Far east and far west. So yeah, there's some things over here. Can you run into this? I can. Okay, cool. Alrighty then. How was that not enough? Okay. There's a lot of not bottomless holes in this area. How am I missing? Hold on, I got a question. That's not what I meant to press. I meant to press plus. What's in here? Oh, only toads and not bottomless holes. Okay, so not very much in these areas. Oh, what the heck happened? That was weird. Look at this. Ooh, it's another one of these, Linky guy. It's a statue, not... Okay. What happened over here? I think so. Hey, what do you think of the, belt those huge showers for anyways? Like, really, there's a cool underground thing? Okay. What does it say? Warning! Dig at your own risk, or just don't. What if I go like this? Oh, it doesn't let me. Can I not? Oh, I don't. Okay. I can't do this yet. Okay. Well. That was weird. Oh well. Well, I can't do that yet because I don't have an ability to dig. So, I can't actually do that. Is there anything we can do on the far? I probably shouldn't actually be exploring these areas yet. So, yeah, let's just go back to where we are supposed to go, which is back to the sun altar that we saw, I think, last episode. Did we see that? I don't know. Well, either way, we're going to be going over there. Over here. Oh, that was weird. And all the way over here. How many mushrooms do I have? 40. Okay, that should be good enough, I think. Alright, let's come over here. Alright. We can press the save button. Save button. Yes, it's a button now. It's not a block anymore. No. It's a save block, okay? So yeah, this is where we need to put the sun altar. Whoa, look how many items we have. Or key items, more likely. It's smoking? Not really. Looking so pregnant, it smells like a sunny day. Again, I don't know how that's supposed to be a thing. Oh. There's some kind of tornado. Oh, there goes the boog. Oh, there goes us. Now we're stuck inside? Sandsword, are we trapped? Here, what's gonna happen next? The boo cart is here. Oh, look at those spikes, but it's not that bad. Is it just a cool cat? It's not. If there's green spikes, and it's able to go in like that, there can only be one thing. It's a pokey. Except it's absolutely ginormous, and it's actually a paper macho. This isn't good, yeah. This doesn't sound good. Oh, there's the cart. Okay, I need this. Oh, hello. Let's somehow try to dodge his attack. I can, if I just go in a circle like this, this might work. Oh, hello. I. Can I just... No, the boot cart is blowing away. Can we get it back? Yes, we can. I want to see if I can hit him, though. Or maybe this is a bad time to actually try. Okay, we can hit him right now. Okay. There's a heart, so I'm glad I didn't waste a mushroom. Okay, that will heal us back up to full. And we also have this. And... here it is! See? We can get it back. Oh, okay! There's actually tornadoes. Sure. I'm not sure if that's the best way to avoid it, but that's how I'm avoiding it. Man, if I just go in a circle like this, it should... Whoa! Hello. Okay, so... note to self. We have to wait for it to attack. Then we can actually try to hit it. Oh! Sure. I don't think that's how you're supposed to hit him, but... I don't even know if that's how I was supposed to hit him in that phase, but I'll take it, I guess. Oh, hello. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's not get caught in the tornadoes and also try to evade the freaking... okay. No. Eh, there we go. Can hit the... oh, what? No, 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 no! No! Okay. Missed. Up, 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 up. Okay. I don't know how I want to avoid these. Ugh! What is going on? Okay, now this is... oh! Okay, let's not run into him. Okay. Evade. Evade. There we go. That's what you're supposed to do. Okay, I would like to take that heart, please. Thank you. Okay. There he is. Hello. I think I have to wait for him to do some kind of thing before I can actually... oh! One slam. Two slam. Three slam. Oh, there we go. Got him. Up. Oh, is that him? Is that Professor Toad? Also, I think we did... What's this? Paper Macho... Pokey. It's... why does it have to be so ginormous? Look at this weird... that's not confetti, Olivia. I'm safe. Oh, thank you. You were eaten by a cactus? What was it like? Well, all things considered, it could be... it could have been way worse. Wait. Who are you? I've never seen anything like you. It's... an origami... person? Named... Olivia? Okay. Yes, the ancient riddles were observed correctly. You can read that writing? Well, of course, I'm professor of the ancient studies. It's the written of the language of the ancient ones studied. It is my life work. Okay, I don't know if that's good or bad. I'm just gonna leave that up to you. I mean, if you prefer find it exciting, then I'm not gonna stop you. Alright then. Well, I guess that is cool, learning all this ancient history or something. It used to be here. I don't know. Of Captain Toad. Okay, I okay, Nintendo, please. No. Just a joke, but wow, that's I don't know. I don't even remember what my first reactions were when I first read that name in my blind playthrough. Non-zero chance that I may mirror consumed again if I continue alone. Yeah, we probably should maybe get on together. There's a lot of things that you could be helpful with. Alright, and then. Much of the time is partly spent of uncovering incredible ancient relics? Okay. We'll do that. At the same time, we might be able to get some more collectibles ourselves, aka collectible treasures. Alrighty then, so now, here's something. Is it, which button is it? I don't even know. Oh, I forgot, I need to do that. I haven't gone back to the sensor lab. But I wanna know, hold on. Which button is it? Okay, it's one of the D-pad ones. I was pressing the D-pad and nothing was happening. Oh, I don't think, hold on. Right there. Right there. Oh, hello. One of my friends is playing Minecraft. Oh, the ground is quite really shiny. So, this could potentially mean that there's something buried there. Professor Toad can dig up holes. So this is what I was hearing. So if we press any direction on the D-pad, actually, it doesn't have to be down. He can dig it up and we can get treasures, so yeah, we can get a whole bunch of things. Like right now we got some coins, but there's a lot of other things you can get. I think you can get like golden hammers, but I could be wrong. And I think there also could get like, you can get like collectibles and stuff. Okay, that's weird rendering. So if we dig it up, we can get a whole bunch of coins. That could be a good way to get some of our coins back. We're gonna need a lot of coins for something. But I haven't checked this out yet. Let's use the warp pipe. Oh yeah, I forgot. You can't carry him. He has to be to the desert. I guess I'll, so that right there. Okay, so we need to go in over here. The game's gonna be auto-saving again. And as soon as it loads that I'm in Picnic Road, we can actually come over here. And we can actually get the little experiment that he's been working on, and that's the suit thingy. Lamination suit. So I'm pretty sure this thing will let you sneak by enemies, like he just said. Hot on the pipe. Okay. Let's test it out. Alright, I'll let you try on the lamination on for your size. Boom, look at that. You see, or rather do you not? The suit turned you transparent. You'll be able to sneak by your enemies undetected. It's a clear path to victory. Be careful not to bump or bat or brush against any foes. They would reveal your position. Enemies with the sharpened sense will see right through this trick rather than seeing right through you. Ha, okay. Okay. Just like the Toad Radar, it has a battery, so we gotta be careful. Enough gabbing. Let's actually see the test. Reach the goal. No, okay, there we go. So, I'm not quite sure what's the best way to do this. Can you please move? Thank you. Okay, that was close. Also, I probably should note, you cannot, if you try to first strike them or anything like that, I'm pretty sure the suit will go away. So don't do that. So don't like swing your hammer at them to try to kill them. That's a lot of Goombas. How am am I gonna do this? What's this? Okay, we're just gonna take turns like that. And we could just go like this. Okay! Is this the final one? I don't know. What the heck is this? Is this... Oh, I see. That's cool. So we kind of need to, like, follow them. Oh, okay. I didn't realize they would actually turn back around. Andrew, it makes you invisible to follow soldiers, but touching them will give you away. Yeah. I did not actually realize that they would turn around. Okay, that's the first time. Explosive free test. Now we can use it in the field. There we go. Put this to put this on to make yourself harder to see from enemies. So yeah, that's how that works. I don't know if there's any I don't think I'm really gonna get that much use from it though, because in my blind playthrough I didn't use it at all, apart from the test that they the tutorial, I guess, that they show you. So I probably won't get that much use. I mean, I guess it could be helpful if I'm just like, oh, actually, never mind. I might actually get some use on it, but not on screen. Okay, that's, what the heck, that was weird. Oh, I probably should have actually looked at the collectible since I was already here, and I might as well. Okay, so we have... we have not gotten a single collectible treasure. That's a little disappointing. Maybe I should try to get at least one. I don't know. Anyways, new thing for the red streamer. And most likely it's gonna be all the way at the back. Oh, it's gonna be over here. Oh, Totan port. How did I not get this? And is that the only new theme? It looks like that. But we did get one yellow streamer theme. Oh no, we already have that one. Never mind. What we can do is we can come over here to the enemy gallery or origami soldier or something. I don't know. We got some new things for the yellow. And we have Dry Bones, Buzzy Beetle. What else do we have? We have Boo, Scuttlebug, Pokey, Firebro, Shugoomba, and that's it. Okay. And then we come over here to the Origami Toad. And in here, we got ourselves the Yellow Streamer. Oh, we're actually kind of close to getting them all. So we have the shovel, the yellow beetle, the scorpion, lizard, cactus, the red, whatever that means, I can't, and then the yellow tulip. Okay. And I think there's one more thing. Unless there's no, okay, yeah, there is artwork. So if we come over here, we got ourselves a couple of artwork designs. Let's just go reveal them with all our toad points. And then we can view them. So we got the Sandpaper Valley. Or not Sand. What am I doing? Sweet Paper Valley. Breezy Tunnel. Yeah. The Monty Mole Den. This little area. This is Sweet Paper Valley. The layout, I guess. And then the Breezy Tunnel. Whatever that means, I can't actually remember. Oh wait, there's one more. And then there's the ideas, so... Wow, it actually look... Whoa, that was gonna look a lot different than... Wow. Well, I kinda like the design that we have now with Breezy Tunnel. Okay. Auto-saving the game. Oh, wait. We have a new... When? Did I not view them all? Why does it still say there's... Maybe it's in a different area, because I don't know why it still says it's like that. Let's try Blue Streamer. Anything here? What about Red Streamer? Huh, I don't know why it's still showing there's something new. I don't know, unless that's maybe just like a glitch. Yeah, it still says there's something new. I don't know, well... That's something we don't need to worry about right now. Let's just go straight back to Sandpaper Desert, which is all the way in this yellow pipe, if we can actually enter it. Yep, enter the war pipe. Fast travel is nice. This just makes it a lot easier and less less annoying having to just go all the way back. I mean, based on how big this game is, it's just nice that this is a thing. Alrighty then, so we have- oh, actually! Oh! That was odd. I like how they're having a little conversation. I'm not personally reading that, but you could read that. Let's head over here. Saving. It's auto-saving. Oh wow, I've not visited this area. I probably should have visited this area earlier. What we need, though, is if we come over here. Oh, there's a collectible treasure. Well, I want to fill this in first. Okay, that's not how you... That's clearly not how you do it. Oh, hello! Oh, you have to go like this. Yeah, I know there's a collectible treasure. Ah! Okay, you know what? Let's just collect this first before the alarm goes off again. Hey, Paper Macho Boo, that's literally what we're fighting right now. There we go, that's how you do it. Also, I think that was all the collectible treasures in this area. There you go, okay. So we come over here. Nope. Try that again. How do you do that? Is there not... Can you not break through that wall? How do you... Do you just hammer at it? Or are you not supposed to- Oh, you could just jump in it. I don't know why I'm not thinking straight. I don't even think there's anything in here. That would've... Oh well. Is that gonna be enough to fill in the hole? Yep, it is. Just like this. Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Get all the coins. I don't know why I said it like that. There we go. We don't even need to fight the Boo if I do that. Dig up here. Oh, look at that! Speaking of which, that's what I just said. You can actually get stuff like golden hammers. Oh, hello. You're in my way a little bit. I want to get this confetti. Oh, that's weird. I didn't even notice that when you're inside the thing. Get out of my way. You're in my way, Boo. How? There we go. That's how you're supposed to do it. There we go. Okay. No, I didn't mean to... I'm trying to get in the thing. Okay. Can you actually dig in these? Let me just see. Yeah, and you can get... For whatever reason, a whole bunch of coins. I don't know why, but you can. Okay, and in here, we've got ourselves. Okay. More coins. Nice. I need these. Oh, come on, that's not enough to fill in the whole thing. There we go. Then we come in this area. Whoa, okay, do not actually fall in the not bottomless hole. And then when we do this, we got four things. Did it just push me? No, I don't even know it could do that. Okay. Okay, and I see you. There you go. Sorry for hiding like that. It's just a bit shy. Like a shy guy? No. And then, where are you? There you are. Oh, it's you. I thought it would maybe be a snake catcher. A snake catcher? Or is a snake catcher a thing? Well, maybe. I mean, I don't know why he would. I don't know why you would personally want to. Oh! Whoa, you dug up some strange rock. It's quite an ancient treasure, or simply an ancient rock. Either way, I advise we hang on to it. I didn't mean to get this early, but I'll take it. Okay. I'm not even sure, is this everything? I'm pretty sure we're still missing, like, one thing. There we go. Kind of like being a snake. I mean, if you like it, then maybe I shouldn't have gotten rid of you, but I'm sorry, but it's for 100% sake. More like 96% sakes, because I'm not even doing, like, one. There's one thing I'm not even doing. Okay. Okay, and then, is this anything in here? A gold hammer, okay, I'll take that. How many collectibles, not collectibles, weapons do we have? An absolute ton. I might have to start actually going into battle and actually trying to get use up some of my things. I want to see a lot more things. Let me just fill up my confetti bag a little bit. Oh, actually, that was good that I did that because there's a toad right there. Alrighty then. And that's all the toads. Is that everything collected? That's, I pushed the wrong button. Is that everything collected in this area? Yep, okay. Good to know. Now we've got ourselves the western area that we need to explore. Let's do this first, because while we're here. Okay. A few coins, nice. Flashy even. Alright, auto-saving. I've said this a million times, but, like, I don't really like when it auto-saves. Because of the way how I like to do the recordings, if it messes up, I have to, like, stick with it. And because this game only has one save file, like, I'd be okay with auto-saving if it didn't, if, like, I had, like, multiple save files. But it doesn't. Like with 3D World, that one has, that one auto saves. But I'm okay with it because you can have multiple save files in the game. Anyways, we got a triangle jewel. Okay, a whole bunch of things, a whole bunch of toads. Alright. The skeletons inside our bodies, why would I not know? Need closure? Whoa, okay. Morbid stuff, huh? Okay, this, I don't even know what you're called. Free at last. Okay. I actually want to fight you, because I don't know what your name is, and I think it's new in my origami gallery. Like, the enemies. Okay. What is your name? Your name, it still doesn't tell me. Alright, we can line them up. Krober, okay. That's interesting. What I want to do, though, is try to break this shiny hammer. I still have this! There we go. They're still not dead from that, wow. Let's just try to take him out. Okay, that was not really good. There we go, it finally broke. 24 Wait, do I have the... I don't even know if I have the... Do I... Is there... Oh, okay. Now finish them off, attack power up. I might... This might seem a bit weird, but I think there's actually... An accessory that I don't actually have. Let me just check, because I'm not quite sure if I actually... do have it. Let me... That's... I pushed the wrong button. You can ignore that I pushed that. Okay. Do I have... No, I don't! Okay, I guess that's... something we need to get, but then it has to go all the way back to Toad Town, so I'm not sure if it's so worth it. Okay. Okay, I didn't need to do that, but okay. There's still another one? Yep, there's a lot. If you're wondering, I'm trying to do this in a specific order. So, that's why I'm not entering the buildings yet. The big toad things. It's because there's something I want to do first. Okay, we can get you. Thanks for that. Yeah, we can do whatever we can. That's all the toads. It's not all the not bottomless holes, though, because there's one over here. Oh, look at that! Gold boots! Speaking of which, I actually need to equip a new weapon for our hammer. Should we do a flashy... let's do a flashy, because I don't have a shiny one, and I kind of don't really need to buy another one. I think we're good. Alrighty then. Get a whole bunch of coins. Get all these. I don't know why the music just, like, weirdly stopped. What happened? Just like this. Okay. Okay. Next is... Now what? Now we need to go do the far west and the far east stuff. Is this close enough? Yep, okay. Oh, actually, now that we have the dig ability, and we can actually read the language, I might as well progress the story while we still can, instead of, like, get all the bonus stuff right now. Okay. There we go. And nice job with the parking, yeah. This says, welcome to Shroom City. Pretty sure we didn't really need to know that, but it's fine. Alright. Alright, let's go on the heart bench to recover our HP to full. I was trying to save off so I wouldn't, like, waste a mushroom. I mean, it's not really wasting, but it's just... Yeah. Anyways. Dig here for a surprise. Maybe it's treasure. I dug in the wrong spot, apparently. 1,000 coins! Treasure! Someone said treasure, gimme, gimme! I should have just tried digging even though I couldn't read the sign. Well, I mean... Yeah, true, but like, how would you have known to dig there? Like, what if it was like, oh, there's something here. Hit this invisible block or something, I don't know. Or maybe it was like, go to this place, and then there'll be treasure, but oh well. Alright, let's do- Oh! I didn't realize it was gonna be a cutscene. Oh, and there's more ancient writing on the mirror, let's see. When all four toads align their eyes, a shroomy temple shall arise. Yes, yes, the fabled temple of shrooms. Yeah. Said that this one was a colossal structure in this desert built by the ancient ones. No trace of them, so maybe this will bring them back. And a valuable clue. Then look a bit more here. I'll file the translation away. So yeah, now we can press L so we can actually look at the notes. but I don't. But we literally just got that. Above the desert, Shroom's eyes go, a flame within their eyes. Okay. I got a little confused myself. Okay. A fine six VDD vault and gather all the fire spirit they will call. Well, it is some kind of bird? I'm worried it's gonna get fire. It's not a bird, but sure. It looks more like a phoenix than a bird, but okay. To meet the volumental same, the riddle is like a game. Six Devolt will back this claim. Okay. Good rhymes. Some nice rhymes. Yeah, the rest must be on this side of the door. Pardon me, I'm afraid that that room is occupied. If you're looking for the reference, he's a fellow in green. Oh yeah. This is where my memory starts to go back to like, oh, okay, I know what to do now. So they always hint at this. But I think we know who's next and who we need to go up against. But I don't want this video to be too long. I mean, it's already 40 minutes and that's usually, for whatever reason, always seems to be the usual when I'm recording these. I don't know why, but it always just seems like to be like that. But I think that's gonna end it here, so thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you another time. You let an 8-ball fall. Goodbye! These oversized spirits are considered as their smaller counterparts, but turn your back and they'll come flying.